have a little on this lady. Shipping it heading to Jenolan Caves. Oh no, we got a police escort by the looks of it. Blimey, Charlie, this is getting... Actually, I'm going to be very surprised the road's open. Car flashing lights ahead. Back to third gear. Yeah, if the Duckmore road's open, I'd be very surprised. I'd be very, very, very surprised. Car temp says one. Second. So a situation like this, where there's snow and maybe a bit of ice on the road, I'll just put it in second gear. I can do comfortably even 80k's, not that I would, but I'm doing 60, so well, I'm 60, about 50 now. Now this, if this was in Kosciuszko National Park, you'd have to put chains on. Tip is just drive steady, try not to use the brakes, just use engine braking, drive it where other people are driven at the tracks. Temperatures 0.5, altitudes 1,054 according to my GPS, and it is snowing lightly. My guess is I'll probably keep, just have to wait and see how bad it gets. It's like this all the way to Wagram. What a snow on that car! Oh, that's sensational. Okay, we're just in the little village of Hampton. It's about 1,050 metres. It's actually the same height as Blackheath, but just because it's a bit further west, south, they get the snow. Poor old Blackheath and the Blue Mountains.